You made it! Welcome to Canada. Now, this is a coastal reserve that's been abandoned, but it's a great opportunity to establish yourself as a bona fide park manager. Oh, and do check out the entire site, because you may well find something that can bring in the masses.
Dr. Henry Wu here. Geneticist. All of our science, the equipment, the computers, it's dependent on electricity. Without it, we are literally and figuratively in the dark. Power is what allows me to create dinosaurs, so I hope you understand its importance.
I'm Isaac Clement. Together, we'll create the most spectacular dinosaur park imaginable, and hopefully not die in the process. Really, I don't want to die. This dinosaur, the Dilophosaurus, has a distinctive neck frill it can expand when it senses danger. It's also been known to spit into the eyes of its prey, blinding it before it goes in for the kill.
Can you smell that? Not the dinosaurs. We leave that out of the brochures for reasons that should be obvious. No, I was referring to the sweet smell of success. That's your work. Keep it up.
I'm Owen, a specialist in dinosaur behavior. I've formed a unique bond with the raptors. Now, don't be jealous. There's another objective, and it's coming in hot. The way I see it, there are dog people and cat people. And then there's a raptor person, me. Does that make me special? Probably. Anyway, you can learn a lot from me, like how to deal with your latest objective success. Thank you.
Claire Deering. She's gone from manager to advocate. She's a survivor. A result of her interactions with the dinosaurs and her headstrong nature.
Okay. What we have here is a brachiosaurus. It has long limbs relative to the rest of its body. And what makes it really unique is that it's a warm-blooded dinosaur. I mean, how amazing is it that in bringing these dinosaurs back, we're also learning so much about them?
You keep improving the park, and that's a bonus for us all, including me, and you, of course.
George Lambert deals with security. And considering all that entails, he often has his hands full. With claws and teeth and, tails.
I've got a new objective I need you to tackle. Great things like these dinosaurs, they don't happen from places of comfort. I see and appreciate what you're doing. We accept the danger comes with the territory. Let's make sure we keep it there.
I do this one myself, but I think you can handle it. Read the objective and see if you don't agree.
Thank you.
Now, I've been monitoring your progress, and I like what I see. That last objective was a challenge, but you handled it with authority.
Thank you.